Here we are on Cypress Links golf course, par 3. It is beautiful.